I had always dreamt of being a dancer, but I never thought it was possible. How can you convert an image of absolute vulnerability and helplessness into an image of empowered, you know, being empowered? The piece that I'm starting to wear with Martha stems from the sense that if you believe in something, that gives you the power for the thing to happen. What I'm for is